Hello everyone, and welcome to another part of a Supaplex Let's Play series. So, one small warning, this video is intended for mature audiences. If your age is below 18, the odds are that this video is not intended for you. So, with this disclaimer out of the way, let's start the level. Alright, so this level starts off not very difficult. Alright, first try. Now, okay, we got ourselves some pushing action. So the easiest way to approach the situation is see what can be moved around and what cannot. This disc, if I move it, I get stuck. This disc on my right, and another one to my right again. If I push them, those discs will get stuck. And the odds are that I will need every single yellow disc to complete the level. So now I do the only obvious thing, I push and push again. Yeah, so, a choice. I can push to my right, but if that would be done, that right disc, if it gets pushed again, it gets stuck. And if that other bottom disc, to my bottom right, right, that disc, if it gets pushed, yep, it's going to get stuck as well. So now I'm doing my next obvious move. Obvious move again. And again. Alright. So all the pushes we have done correctly. So now I only have to figure the remainder of this level, which looks very, very simple at this point. I already see a simple solution. Alright, here we go. Alright, so yeah, this upper part, of course, so else. And I see another forced part as well. And my eyes, my intuition, do not gonna see any other forced position for these yellow discs. So once I push this yellow disc to its destination, well, I have a lot of freedom in how I approach the remainder of this explosion demolition work. Alright, so yellow disc down. Yeah, you're getting pushed. You're getting pushed quite a bit. I think I might need to take a little bit of time on this one. No, I don't need to. It's not that hard. Alright, here we go. By the way, I need to be extra careful with these pushes, because if I touch any of these walls, the discs will go boom, and if they go boom, I go boom too. Because, in order to complete this level, I do need to use all these discs efficiently. Well, and even if I don't need to use all the discs efficiently, I will still do so, because you may never know. Why take chances? This is a level 86. It's almost the end, like only 30 more levels until the game gets completed. So at least at this particular point, the game should be requiring all the maximum skills in order to be completed. And this is my opinion. Okay, so it's time to free one more electron and two more. Well, I guess we'll go for this one. Alright. So far, so good. Okay, one more. Actually, two more. Alright, this is getting done. Alright. One more explosion. Ready? Yes, and time for the final one. I'm moving around you. I'm pushing a disc. Alright, and all this challenging part has been completed. So let's see what the future holds for us. Alright, so all the electrons are free. And it looks like quite some chaos is happening. Alright, so let's do the obvious stuff. You're going to die. Now I need to go for the next target. Alright, it's coming. Oh, here we go. Done. Now time for you. Done. Okay, I guess you got lucky for the time being. Alright, another electron coming for me. And now it's dead. Alright. Okay, how many electrons do I have left? 3 electrons and yeah, 3 zonks. So yeah, it looks like this level indeed requires me to use every single resource as efficiently as humanly possible. So yeah, if you play it safe, you play it smart. Alright, so another electron needs to be freed. Hey! Enjoy your freedom while it lasts. Okay, now you. Yeah, you are free as well. Okay. Now you're rushing very, very quickly to your doom. You're trying to be fast, but for what? Alright. And I got my final target left. Okay, how do I approach this? Of course. I'm in my position. The electron is coming. The electron is going to be very dead. And it is very dead. Okay. This part is done. It's time to use a few explosions. And it's time, I guess, to approach the final exit room. The final challenge. I wonder, how will I approach this? Well, I'm about to see it. Oh wow, it looks like this might not be very difficult. Boom, another explosion, another one. Wow, it's almost as if this level is not as hard as it might appear. The most difficult part so far has been pronunciation, and the level is done, it's complete. So it looks like after the last level, I have evolved. I'm an average gamer to professional gamer, at least on this Supaplex. Okay, so the level is complete, the level is done. So thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw, you can leave a like, you can leave a comment. And if you have any criticism, I'm open for it. So maybe you got some good ideas. And good ideas is what makes humanity go further ahead. Yeah, like listening to criticism, realizing if something should be improved or not. Anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you have a very nice and beautiful day. And the next part in the series should be released tomorrow. So, thank you very much for watching.